We will prove to the whole world that America is the country that supports terrorism, and we have documents proving that. They will be sent to the UN in order to hold the US responsible in international courts. And we say to the US that it has lost in the war against Iran, and that we are now in a state of cold war that is waged against our country, and we will win here as well.